Praise God. Pick up your pace and don't you be late. I'm here to tell you about the good news. There's something about the path that we choose, y'all. Wisdom has built this house now. Integrity will bring your pride out. If you know how to pray the situation out, prayer is the answer. There is no doubt. Yeah, Friday, but Sunday, He won't stop blessing you. What He'll do is keep testing you, and I bet there's no less in you, 'cause one day it could. For some church, y'all. Some good music and service won't hurt. Even if you don't believe in a preacher, there's bound to be a few things he can teach you. Oh, yeah. Wednesday, we had stormy weather. Break it down. Some of y'all don't know nothing about that. Break it way down. Listen, it gives me a chance to minister to you right quick. How many know that prayer can take you through whatever you're going through? It can bring you out faster. Well, help me say that then. I want you to help me say prayer. Person, what's on their mind and what they're going through, but I just want you to talk to them. Can you do that? Wait a minute. I want you to look them straight in the eye, and I want you to minister to them. I want you to help me tell them that no matter what they're going through, if they just learn how to get on their knees,